So when you plan.
Yeah.
My internet's fine. Did your internet turn on and then you got like 50 party invites for me? Send me an invite for a way out. Cauliflower cheese. So you press square when you get to the yellow bit.
Hey, take it easy, man. Okay, alright, alright.
Press square when it goes into the yellow. Square. You need to press square. A police guy walked right past us. Kira! But it's because I wasn't ready. Now you should be able to press it.
Relax, relax, I'm falling here.
Alright, alright.
I'll have to wait for you. Mm-hmm.
so annoying.
Yes.
Are you fucking serious? A wrench would be nice. There's only one place you can get that, the workshop. Yeah. Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
I don't think I've ever used a lathe before.
Hey, that's my wrench.
It is? Okay.
It is? Okay.
Drill bezel. Nice.
I want?
Yeah. What do you want?
I want you to turn down that attitude you're in.
What attitude? I don't have an attitude.
See? There you go, get it.
Come on, man. I'm just trying to do my job here.
Is there like a drawer with wrenches in there or something?
I saw.
No, you have to try and find a way to get the wrench. I think I know how to do it. Anthony, come with me. Talk to this guy here.
Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
There we go, did
you
it.
Used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. I got transferred.
I did it, Anthony. So that's I got the wrench. From. It's fine.
Probably.
So satisfying. I can't stand leaving a loose nail like this. That's better. It's been a long time since I drilled best.
Toad, you have to go through here. Then you need to go to the left, I think it is. No, it's not. You have to go to the right, and I need to try and hand this wrench to you. Because you can sabotage per square.
There we go. That should just shut off the metal detector.
There we go, I'm through. We can go now. Go down the stairs. Yeah.
The wrench ain't getting through that.
Told you, I know how to do it. You need to go through this door. Get patted down by this guy. Go through the door. Go to him. Press square.
You know the drill.
Get on the other side and hurry.
And go to the window. There you go. Now I can come through.
All right.
Hey.
So he died.
Wow. They actually fixed something around here. Hey boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
You have to go to your cell.
What's going on?
There's some kind of a drug deal going on downstairs. You need to check it out.
Let's go. All right, step aside. Let's go. Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars. Let's go.
Pass range. Pass me it. There, I hit it.
All right. Arms up.
I don't got no gun.
Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean.
I ain't got no contraband. I got that contraband.
Hey, baby. You good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, no, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good, good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus.
I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
About the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. You got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
Someone do this part before, so I kind of want to do it. Yeah, Jack played it.
Oh, I love to
hear. Yeah, I think so. There's two guards up here by the way.
Did you get your car fixed?
Yes, a pretty long game.
Hey, I
sure.
What was that?
Ah, shit. Let's try again. Just a couple of more.
That was definitely something. Let's check it out.
You got us caught, Anthony. You have to time it when you hear the thunder. So when you hear the that's when you smack the door.
Oh shit. Damn. We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three.
You don't just head
one,
it, you have to time it with the thunder.
Let's time it with the thunder. Okay. Okay, sure. Just a couple of more like that.
There's a guy right in front. Come on, let's go.
Was that really necessary? Shit. Careful.
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Who was on it?
Hope.
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
Two guys here.
What the hell are we talking about?
Carson!
Right. You see it?
I already told you. No.
I'll have to sneak up on them and take them down at the same time.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
This way. Okay, the other one.
That's the tower. Watch out for the spotlight.
You have to wait till it gets to the surf, like the light doesn't come over here.
Shit. I need
without the searchlight, Anthony. You can't stand in it, because then they'll see you. You have to try to avoid the light. You see the big white light? You have to avoid that. That big white light, you have to avoid it. So when it comes to your section, you crouch behind something, and it won't see you. Charlie, just headbutt my TV.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
Pretty sure it's like coat hangers in here. Yep. Here we go. Zip line. Here we go. Let's go, Anthony. Go outside.
Ah, oh, shit. I hope I can do that too.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
It's like, no, I didn't really do it. Yeah, that's a bit done.